but your stock continues to rise. A raw two, though, would certainly crush those hopes. The first to get going in this Elimination Chamber match. And more than 10 tons of steel surround those six competitors inside that chamber right now. I can only imagine how intimidating that must be. Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement. Get the foot between the eyes and the knees. Great offense by Rob Van Dam. Let's talk about Elias. What, in your opinion, should he be next? For those who aren't familiar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here? This is a moment in time. Right now, in that ring, we have six of possibly the most revered figures in WWE. He needs to be careful and conserve his energy in this one. Thank you. at all. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah,
look out, Byron! No! No! Splash! So is that, this could be it? Wow! Can you believe it? Alex Black, a little out of his element here. You can expect to see combined six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match. Hey, Cole, when was the last time you saw somebody win an Elimination Chamber match without getting a few bumps and bruises along the way? Never. That's when. So no reason. Wouldn't it? I don't.
We got a couple.
Close fifth connect. has been as much of a surprise to him. He knew exactly what he's getting into. Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent is able to complete this comeback.
Oh, that's a reversal.